So this is crazy. I was literally just watching the NBA Finals, the Golden State Warriors versus Toronto Raptors. Commercial break. I see something about I knew it was the Ford versus Ferrari trailer, so what I do is like I turned away, and then as I was going upstairs, I got the notification that the new trailer has just dropped. So it aired during the NBA Finals, and it dropped online. So I thought, okay, let me react to this. Now, before I react, let me remind you, if you like this video, click that like button, subscribe. Show me the love, please. So yeah, with that being said, let's just take a look. Okay.
Look out there. Out there is the perfect land. You see it?
Christian Bale's in this? Okay.
I think so.
Most people can't.
Oh.
Carol Shelby, maybe? The iCoke, Ford Motor.
John Berthel, okay.
Ford II wanted to build the greatest race car the world's ever seen to win the 24 hours of Le Mans. What's it take?
It'll take something money can't buy.
Money can buy speed.
What about speed? You need a pure racer behind the wheel of your car. That's Ken Miles.
I don't trust him an inch.
We heard he's difficult. No, no, Ken's a puppy dog.
Oh, yeah, he's not a puppy dog at all. He's a pit bull.
No, whatever it is, Shell, no, trust me.
Oh, okay, so it's like James Mangold, okay. Yeah, that's nasty, all right.
You ready? I was born ready, Mr. Shelby. Hit it.
What the? Hell? If I'd have a heart attack. You know what's crazy? As I was watching the show, I was thinking, okay, what if Fast and Furious takes this, instead of making it like full blown action, like make it something like this, like I'm pretty sweet, right? But anyway, I'm going back to this. Great trailer. This looks like something I can definitely watch. I did not know James Mangold was directing this. I know he did a phenomenal job with Logan, even with the Wolverine back in, I believe, in 2013. If he's involved, Christian Bale's involved, Matt Damon's involved, this looks like it'd be a really good movie. Anyway, I gotta give this a huge buy. It looks great. Like I cannot wait to see more from this. But guys, tell me, what did you guys think of this trailer? Leave your comments below, guys. And if you like this video, click that like button and subscribe. Now, I gotta go back downstairs and watch the NBA Finals. Take care.